I win. I'm okay, Pops.
The kid looks great. He wasn't scratched.
I'm glad you weren't hurt, my boy.
I'm very sorry, Pops. A few yards further and I would have been the winner. I did such a great job of driving, I deserve to win the race.
Don't try to tell me that. You deserve to lose the race because your driving technique was very bad.
What do you mean bad? I would have won if my car hadn't gone into a spin.
I know that, Rex. But if you had more experience, that wouldn't have happened.
Listen, Pops, I'm already an expert.
But my beautiful new car is all smashed up. What about that, huh?
I'm sorry, but it was just an accident. I didn't mean to do it.
I don't want to find you behind the wheel of a car again, and that's final.
Then I'll have to become a champion without you, so I'm leaving home. Goodbye, Pops.
You'll never be a champion, Rex. Mark my words, without skill and experience, you'll never get anywhere in the world of racing. And I never saw your brother Rex again. And that's why I say you need experience.
Unknown to Speed, this is his older brother Rex, who ran away from home years ago and is now known as...
Racer X.
Not far away, Racer X, whom Speed does not know as his older brother, races to the rescue. Rex, secretly Speed's older brother, who ran away from home years ago, is ready to protect Speed.
It's Speed's older brother, Rex, in disguise as Racer X.
There's something about him that reminds me of Rex, my brother.
Can something be the matter? You're looking at me in a very strange way, Speed. Tell me, what's on your mind?
Speed does not know that the driver of this car is secretly his older brother, Rex, who ran away from home years ago.
Because if you don't run a good race, I won't enjoy winning.
You'll be in the Alpine race?
Speed, I'm going to win the Alpine race. I'm not going to give you a break.
Driving car number 9, the mysterious Racer X. Nobody knows who he is or where he came from.
Racer X, whom Speed does not know, is his missing older brother. Racer X. Unknown to Speed, this is his older brother Rex, who ran away from home years ago.
Speed, you're a brave young man. I'm proud to have you for a brother.
Where are you, Racer X? I can't find you.
Speed, you can be a great driver, but you can also be a great man. You value a life even higher than victory. The world needs more people like you. I'm proud to have you as a brother.
So you're here, huh?
Unknown to Speed, Racer X is his older brother Rex, who ran away from home years ago.
Quiet, Sprite. I'm anxious to tell your mother that you won, and I wish your older brother Rex could hear of it.
I wish he could, too. I wonder where he is.
Your brother Rex does know, and he too is proud of you, Speed. Someday he'll return home and tell you. By the way, I heard that you had some trouble with a gang of assassins yesterday. Is that true?
Yes, but how did you find out?
Oh, a little bird told me about it.
Racer X, what a strange man. Sometimes he acts like a friend.
And I thought you were decent. You're rotten. Racer X, I've been wondering, are you some kind of secret agent?
See you around.
Where are you going?
I plan to do a little sightseeing before I join you in the twist and turn race.
Where are you going?
If you must know, to Paris. Well, I sure am glad to hear you're all right. See you later.
When I mentioned going to the vice president's home, Racer X changed. Could he be a secret agent?
Pops, I mean Mr. Racer. I promise I'll do my best to help Speed.
Racer X, secretly Speed's older brother, races nearby as the spy syndicate planned.
Why'd you try to get rid of me? Who are you and what's the name of your organization? Come on, tell me.
I'm with International Spies Incorporated, and we want to get rid of you and your brother.
What's that? You're trying to get rid of my brother, Speed?
Racer X. Are you my brother? Are you my brother, Rex Racer?
You are his brother. I can see the resemblance even under that mask.
I am.
But even though I am his brother, I can't go home again. I'm giving up being a racer, and from now on, I'll be a full-time international secret agent without a name or country. Goodbye, Speed. I'll try to keep my eye on you and be nearby if you ever need help, no matter where you might go. The mask. I'm sure it belonged to my brother. Huh? But where is he? What happened to my brother, Rex? Rex! Rex! Where are you?
Speed, what is it? Did you find Rex at last? There's no one there.
Rex, wherever you are, I promise to try to be the best racer in the world and to make you proud of your younger brother. Goodbye, Rex.
Thank you, Racer X, whoever you are. I won't disappoint you again.
Long-lost older brother, but he never found out for sure. Now I'll be able to continue keeping an eye on him always. He's the greatest racing driver in the world now, and he deserves the championship. I'm proud of him.
Come on, Sparky, let's go. There are more races to be won.
Has won the most fantastic race ever run. But on the road ahead waits a whole world of thrills and adventure. Be sure to see the next exciting episode of Speed Racer.